I had a dime test video go viral recently, and a big question was where the screw lives on a tilt-head mixer. So you'll see it right when you lift up, and you can turn the screw to raise or lower the height of your bowl. I hope this helps.